Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael, I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is the beautiful gate. The Lord is calling you forth as a harvest worker, for the harvest of the ages. He is choosing you as the selected warriors, who will go through the sealed tribulation and who will fight on his behalf against the evil forces, who will walk that path to Mount Zion and then be raptured into paradise at the sixth seal. You people, brothers and sisters, you are called forth to assembly now at the beautiful gate. There is a great gate, a beautiful gate that is placed in front of you. And as soon as this gate starts to open, you will be drawn by the love of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ close to him, because you must be Christ-like, you must be like him. If you want to be the harvest worker of the ages, if you want to be his warrior in his army that will stand against the Antichrist and against the false prophet, you have to be like him, act as him, walk as him, and talk as him. So you have to be very close to Jesus Christ. That's the reason why he's calling you forth. He's knocking at your door and say, are you ready for me? And then he will take you to the gate. As soon as you agree to be the harvest workers, he will take you to that beautiful gate. The gate will open, and behind the gate, Jesus Christ will be standing, and you will be drawn to him with a great power of love. And when you're close together with him, then you will be changed forever, and you will become as close to Jesus Christ as possible. You become the most Christ-like people have seen. And then when you come back to the earth and you will be now the harvest worker and the warrior for the Lord, then people will see you. You will be different. You will be changed, and you will do the great harvest work of the ages. Now, this is the beautiful gate of heaven, the beautiful gate to paradise. And you are called to assembly at that gate. How? By praying, by repenting, by changing your life, and by coming out of the world and out of Babylon. Ask the Lord that you want to stand at that beautiful gate, and he will give you directions how to do that. He will convict you of past sins that you have done so that you can repent and that you will stand in front of that beautiful gate in fine white linen without spot and wrinkles. So that you, and also you have to agree that you want to be the harvest worker. If you are the harvest workers, then you will go through that open gate and you will be changed, prepared and ready to do that work during the sealed tribulation. And then you will walk with us together, with Triple Grace and all the followers of Triple Grace and all the followers of the path to Mount Zion. You will walk with us together and you will build the dwelling places of Zion in your neighborhoods or in your house. And you will gather the children of Zion together, train and teach and empower them and send them out into the neighborhoods so that they can bring in the harvest of the ages. The beautiful gate of heaven is waiting for you. Pray. Ask the Lord direct, how can I go to that gate? And he will show you the path that you have to take. Let us all assemble at the beautiful gate in heaven, the gate to paradise, where the Lord and Savior, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, is waiting for us, to show us his great love that he has received from the Father. Thank you that you have listened to this prophetic, this topic today. The prophetic word is still coming. Please watch it too. And I hope that you are inspired by this message and that I will see you again tomorrow. Please subscribe to the channel. Help us to spread the messages by sowing into the ministry. Change this Christmas from buying games and useless gifts to making a donation for the children, the poor and the needy. Have a look at the first pinned comment and follow that link, then you can see that we have a promotion for Christmas where people can, with a compassionate heart, will come forth to donate towards our missions in the world. Thank you that you help us. Thank you that you're here with us. And I love you also dearly. And I will see you again tomorrow. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.